This time, make sure G-Human is dead before you leave.